put something on different tonight.
That is a great match. I've got to have one.
There's a heart explosion.
There's some sick people to Whitaker's house.
Well, I had to wait 20 minutes outside.
A bag of clothes for the world. Oldest toy boy.
I had to wait outside of what?
What is art explosion on the car?
I'm not over the yellow, I'm on a roll.
It's perfect, I love it.
It's a toy bag.
How's your damn old pastry and you? What a question is. The question is, name of an old dart, an old tart, and an old fart.
Her
birthday's a gas. Finally 30, love John and Myra.
Old dart, and old fart, and you.
An old dart, and an old fart.
How do you use for that?
I've been wanting one of those.
All right, Ashley.
New Year's has come early.
Mary, entertain while you get your mask.
Pete, when you and John have y'all's snow raid, you can wear your mask and it'll melt and blend it.
Oh, a clicker.
Candygram.
Man shark.
American shark.
Transformers.
No way. Jehovah's Witness.
This is something I've been looking for.
What is it?
Well,
we can't see it.
It's a car.
It's a car. Before you broke it.
It's not a Honda. We don't make them these colors. And they generally stay together a little bit better than that. And this is the Magic 2. Oh, I've been looking for one of these.
Magic 1. Read about it later.
Oh! You're getting all
out. Read about it later.
You read that, Lopey.
Okay, let's
go,
Pete.
Oh, look at his eye.
The light.
Is that the clock?
Yeah.
The toy.
This is serious. This has to be from Mr. Glenn. Yes, it is. To Pete, one of the best friends of Guy and Nancy, he just plugged in Nancy, could ever ask for, this book speaks of a commitment to excellence through our faith. I bought one for myself, too. May we both learn to soar with the eagles above, far above the level of meteorocracy. Happy
yeah,
birthday.
I don't think you're supposed to read that.
That's okay, Pete.
I like the last line. This book takes the place of one pint of Sambuca. Name it Nancy Glenn.
That's good.
I will read it with my mask on. Well, and of course, birthday card. Stroke front of card three times.
Just you read that.
And open quickly. See, you've been. Can anybody guess who would give this to me?
John.
Thank you.
Play the games.
John, Ryan.
Still didn't work.
That's from Bill. I had nothing to do with that.
Is this a card?
You're the card.
I got busy in the workshop.
This is one of those chocolate replicas.
But you like toys, I think you will especially like this one. Happy birthday, blowjob. BJ.
BJ.
Oh,
shit.
I can't believe it.
No! This one's been smashed.
That's great.
I really do need to catch another service.
Oh, Bill, that's perfect. You ran over,
the hill.
Why change it to 30?
Going over the hill is a pin in the butt.
I can look at that map.
Oh, that's him.
Oh, no.
Mr. Balls, it's like this. Give it to me. check down there when he lives.
About next week.
Well,
a maid would help every day. And
yeah. I know you're getting older. When your back goes out more than you do, boy, that's for sure. And someone who cares, who knows?
I said, who would know that shit?
Three kids?
Three kids?
I don't know.
Who's that from, me?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Y'all.
Does it have
to have you know the white folks that know. I ain't shy on the tape. That's all
people
have to do. It's a nice way Pete can open the package and preserve the integrity.
It's tight because that one than anybody else.
Pass back on hard-on capsules. I don't need that for awesome. Bounce back energy booster, Mary. Crossword puzzles. Cigars. A pencil. It says say no to drugs.
Oh, Diane, that's pretty good.
A checkerboard. I've been looking for a checkerboard.
Yeah, we do need one of those.
And,
ooh. All right.
The leopard song.
I love nigger women I've never had.
Honey, again. A bottle,
honey, that will look good.
It's a testicle
it's
support.
It's not another mask.
It's a nose mask.
It's a nose guard.
It's a surgical mask.
Listen, if this wasn't for the Andersons, I would try it on.
It was too big for Rhett.
Did you try it on, Rhett?
I couldn't fit into it. Tell
can you see Rhett modeling that damn thing?
He'll make me put it on, whatever.